Welcome to Fact TV. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel if the content is helpful for you. Let's start. Number 1. Bermuda Triangle. Over the last 500 years, ships and airplanes have gone missing inside a triangular section of the North Atlantic Ocean called the Bermuda, or Devil's, Triangle. This mysterious area is bounded by the British Overseas Territory of Bermuda, Miami, Florida, US, and the American Territory of Puerto Rico. The earliest article to reference a disappearance was in the Miami Herald in 1950. However, the Bermuda Triangle itself was coined by Vincent Gaddis in a 1964 article. Since then, scientists and amateurs have floated various theories, from sea monsters to unidentified flying objects, UFOs, but nobody has been successful in decoding the mystery. In August 2018, a Channel 5 documentary, The Bermuda Triangle Enigma, suggested the disappearances could be attributed to 100 feet 30 meters tall rogue waves that engulf ships and planes attempting to navigate the area. Number 2. Mary Celeste. The American merchant brigantine was found adrift, without its crew, in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean on December 4, 1872. Her only lifeboat was missing, but the ship itself was in perfect condition and amply provisioned. The Mary Celeste set sail from New York City, New York, US on November 7, 1872, with 7 crewmen and the captain, as well as his wife and their 2-year-old daughter. None of them were ever seen again, according to the Smithsonian Magazine. Theories about what happened include waterspouts, attacks by deep-sea creatures, pirates, and even a mutiny, but none has ever been proven. Number 3. Voynich Manuscript. The Voynich Manuscript is a cryptic 15th-century text written in an unknown or coded language. It is a mix of elegant writing, drawings of strange plants, and nude portraits, all of which have interested several researchers, cryptographers, and linguists. Unfortunately, no one, so far, has been able to read the book. It is named after Wilfred M. Voynich, a rare book dealer who procured the document from the Jesuit order in 1912. In 2016, a small Spanish company called Silo won the right to produce exact replicas of the manuscript so it is accessible to more people. Number 4. The Lost Colony of Roanoke. The island of Roanoke, situated off the coast of present-day North Carolina, U.S., was established in 1585 by English settlers. The new settlement's governor, John White, left for England to procure more supplies, leaving behind his wife, daughter, son-in-law, and granddaughter. The latter, Virginia Dare, is believed to be the first English child born in the Americas. When White returned in 1590, he found an abandoned colony, with the word, Croatoan, carved on a post. One of the more popular theories is the occupants of the settlers fled to a nearby island, where they assimilated with a Native American tribe of the same name. Pictured, the baptism of Virginia Dare. Number 5. Mohenjo-Daro. A UNESCO World Heritage Site, this ancient civilization emerged some 4,500 years ago, thriving along the fertile plains of the Indus River until it mysteriously collapsed. The city of Mohenjo-Daro was unknown until 1911 when archaeologists first visited. Excavations didn't start till 1921. Known for advanced drainage systems and a grid-style construction, the fate of the people and the civilization remains unknown. Theories to explain that fate include a sudden change in the course of the river to an attack by invaders wielding advanced weaponry. Number 6. Stonehenge. Stonehenge, the prehistoric monument that took Neolithic builders an estimated 30 million hours to erect, comprises massive upright stones, mainly bluestone and sarsen. Located in southern England, it is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. While some scientists have suggested that glaciers or moving ice flows, not humans, did most of the heavy lifting during one of the ice ages, the purpose of the structure remains a mystery. Number 7. The Late Bronze Age Collapse. Around 1200 BC, the entire eastern Mediterranean, Anatolia, and Aegean regions collapsed in a sudden, violent, and disruptive manner. Almost all the cities were destroyed, and the cultural collapse of the kingdoms brought about the Dark Ages. Historians believe it might have been due to foreign invasion, drop in international trade, or natural causes like earthquakes and/or drought. Number 8. William Shakespeare. The authorship question of the English bard, who wrote such renowned plays as The Merchant of Venice, Julius Caesar, and A Midsummer Night's Dream, continues to haunt scholars, with many trying to figure out how a glover's son from the countryside entered the literary world. Popular conspiracy theories suggest he was a ghostwriter or actually Francis Bacon, an essayist, Edward de Vere, the 17th Earl of Oxford, or even Christopher Marlowe, another playwright from the same era. Number 9. Area 51. Area 51 is a remote U.S. Air Force facility in the state of Nevada. According to conspiracy theorists and UFO folklore, it is believed to be the storage site of an alien vehicle that crashed on Earth. There are also rumors of underground military facilities researching alien technology. However, in 2015, former NASA Administrator Charles Bolden said, "First, never saw any aliens or alien spacecraft or anything when I was there, Area 51. I think because of the secrecy of the aeronautics research that goes on there, it's ripe for people to talk about aliens being there." Number 10. Antikythera Mechanism. An ancient computer-like device believed to have been made by Greek scientists sometime between 150 BC and 100 BC, this object was found in the wreckage of a 2,000-year-old ship off the coast of the Greek island of Antikythera. In 1959, Derek J. DeSola Price, a science historian at Princeton University, New Jersey, U.S., found the device could be used to predict astronomical positions and even eclipses. The mysterious part about all this is that the technology to produce such objects was not seen again till the 14th century, when mechanical clocks were being made in Europe. Price wrote, "Nothing comparable to it is known from any scientific text or literary allusion." Thanks for watching.